You can use a combination of Avid Media Composer and Avid FX to create some amazing composites. In this example, let's create some giant text that crawls across the screen with video inside the text. To start, edit two clips above each other to a new sequence. Next, navigate to the Project window and look for the Avid FX category. Drag the Avid FX filter onto the top clip in your sequence. Click on the Effects Editor icon to activate the Effect Editor. Within the Effect Editor, click on the Launch User Interface icon. This will launch the Avid FX plugin. You can see that Avid FX has already carried over your two tracks from Avid Media Composer. Click on the Add Vector Text icon within the Composition window. Go ahead and type your title. Use the keyboard shortcut Command A to select all the letters and set the font size to 314. Adjust the tracking of the letters so they are closer together. Go ahead and close the text dialog box. Twirl up the disclosure triangle for the title and twirl down the triangle for video 1. Then twirl down the triangle for its face. Drag the title into the mask for the face. Okay, the text layer now acts as a mask for the video layer. Click on the first keyframe for the text layer. Then, move over to the Controls window and adjust this X position slider until the text is off to the right of the screen. Click on the last keyframe and then adjust the X position slider so the text is off to the left side of the screen. Next, click on the Video 1 layer. Then move over to the Controls window and click on the Border tab. Increase the Width slider and set the keyframe interpolation to constant. Set the Soften control to affect only the border. Then change the border color to white. Send the composite back to Avid Media Composer, press the Apply button. Okay, that's it. The last step is to render the effect and watch your composite. For other great tips like this, or to enroll in a certified Avid Media Composer training course, visit GeniusDV.com.